Into the tie-up they go, but he's going to end up with the upper hand.
Well, I think it's too difficult to tell. Even from this angle.
Performed unbelievable feats of strength in some of his matches, but Cole the big hungry execute a double shell shot tops everything. I mean, it just doesn't seem possible for one man to have that much power.
Looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
And Triple H with a reversal.
And that's because the game has a gift for getting out of trouble.
Triple H is so dangerous when the game creates that energy for himself and begins.
Wow, what a move from Triple H. That's how you sweep it up under the carpet. Shell shock. I'm hoping to see it every time he's in the ring.
You know why? That's because you're not the man getting shell shock, Cole. If it was you up there with the human wrecking ball, the shell shock is not what you want to happen.
A counter by Roxanne.
Oh, I'm gonna eat it. Triple H did a great job.